Before adding comments, highlight the text that you would like to comment on, or just place the cursor where you would like the comment to appear. Go to the Insert menu and select Comment. A box will appear to the right of the document. Type the comment in the box. And press comment button. You can see the comment. Now, for editing, deleting, or resolving the comment, click on the comment itself. Let's edit the comment. Click on Save. Your comment is saved. You can also delete or resolve the comment by clicking on it. In this way, one can add comment in Google Document.